Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to activate my Google Pay UPI ID, and it shows could not register, could not reach servers. But sometime it shows could not register, oops, something went wrong and try again. So how to fix this issue? So before going to our tutorial, first of all check it if your mobile have a proper network signal or not. And also check your SIM card main balance and not your free voice calls. So anyway, once you check it and then clear this Google Pay app data. So once you done this processes, just one time restart your Android and mobile. So after the restarting is completed, just try to open your Google Play Store. So here you can check it if your GPay is updated or not. So once you install the latest version, just click to open it. And it asks for my mobile number, so you can put it. And then click to next. And also choose your email ID. And then click to accept these terms and conditions. So you can wait for a few seconds, because they verify your bank account linked to mobile number. So finally this mobile verification process is completed. So in next I try to activate my bank account. And if maybe it asks for any SS permission, just click to allow. So I select my SIM card. So during this verification process, they charge some amount from your service provider. So next I select the Google PIN. So if you already create this PIN, just put it. So finally this process is completed. So and then press this Gmail profile picture icon. And it shows my already linked bank account. So just tap on it. And this is my primary bank account. So one more time just tap on it. And then go to manage UPI IDs. So finally I try to activate this on UPI ID. So you can click to continue. So you can wait for the few seconds. But friends, now this time you can see my GPay UPI ID is successfully activated and it does not show that previously occurred error message. So friends, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons. And thanks for watching.